There's so much that I got from compassion, things that are so dear to me, things that you can never take away from me. And one of the things that I got from compassion was love. My name is Jay Mbiro. I was born in Mathare, Nairobi, Kenya. Growing up as a kid in Mathare was not easy. I grew up hungry, without clothes most of the time, without shoes. And as a little boy, I went to the streets of Nairobi and I started begging for food and money. It was one day that I begged the whole day and I didn't have anything. Nobody gave me anything. I saw a woman with a purse and I actually went ahead and took it from there and I ran. But I was not lucky enough because I was arrested. That's when I went to prison at the age of 9. I remember kneeling down in prison and I prayed to God. And I said, God, if you exist, please take me out of this prison. I don't want this life. I don't want to live this life anymore. And when you get me out of prison, please get me out of poverty. Because poverty is going to bring me back to this place. When I went back home, I didn't see any hope. I didn't see anything that had changed. One day I just went to school and my teacher called me. And she said, you are one of the kids that have been selected to actually join Compassion. And I could not believe it. I was super excited. And I remember taking the news home and telling my parents that I've been selected to be one of the kids who are going to join Compassion Center. My life was going to be different. It was such a blessing to get into Compassion. Compassion introduced me to Jesus. And I got to know that if anything else in this world fails, the word of God will never fail. And it is through Compassion International that I can now stand here and say that God actually had a plan for me. God actually, all along, He knew about me and He knew my name. And that's why I'm alive right now. I'm a DJ now. I live in Atlanta, Georgia, and I DJ as a ministry. And to me, it's just a way of saying to people who helped me, to my sponsor, thank you. My name is Jay Mbiro, and I am a life changed.